So you want to push Y to get the camera behind you.
Y.
Yeah, there you go. Oh my! As a squid, you can pass through grates like that. And then if you go back to the squid, yeah, there you go.
Oh my! How do I- oh god.
poor Lana.
What's happening?!
You're being drunk.
Like, push it in.
Whoa!
That turns you into the Kraken. You're invincible when you're in a Kraken stage. Motion controls are off, so you have to use this one to look around.
No!
Okay.
Yes.
Is this worse?
I personally did not like it, but it's entirely, you know, sort of up to you. You just sort of play around and see what you feel is best.
Ah! Bitch, I don't fuck with you!
She might like the roller.
Yeah, I think she'd probably like the roller. But we'll let her use this one to start, and then we'll throw her on some different weapons, just for the fun of it. See if you're cracking.
Bitch! Fuck with me!
The whole point of the game is to make as much ground covered in your ink as possible.
Yeah, that's all you need to do. Oh, and don't do that.
No!
You can't swim.
No, inklings.
I'm a squid who can't swim!
Inklings cannot swim, no.
What's the point of this? Wait, how do I do with this?
You can't go into their base.
Oh.
Yeah, there's like an area around their spawn where they're safe. Mm-hmm. So you can't get them there. Hello, everybody. I am Embisinstrous. Welcome to Splatoon with Rainbow and Scarlet.
Hey.
It is New Year's Eve, and Scarlet has been indulging a little bit.
Drunk Splatoon.
So we're gonna play some drunk
Splatoon.
Scarlet has never played the game before, other than a couple of practice rounds, just like reconning out these different stages. Yeah, all of like I think 5 minutes ago or 10 minutes ago.
I meant to say a second ago, but I said a mission ago.
A mission.
So she's gonna play some regular battles, just on my file. I only got the game at Christmas, so I can't say that I have all the weapons, but we're gonna make her play some different weapons.
My baby left me.
I'm alone. Forever. Welcome to New Year's Eve!
You can go into the battle now if you want.
Okay. I don't...
It is searching for a battle to join. Hopefully our internet does not completely crap out on us.
Bye!
Because down here it might. You're
so
in.
Many 50s!
It's that time of night!
Okay, yeah. We're playing.
You ready?
I don't remember how to play.
Trigger button, run around, use that for your camera, X is jump.
I'm so sorry to everyone who's on my team.
No. Yeah, other one. There you go. Other one. Remember, this is the one with the fans. So if you want to get from one level to the other, easily, turn your camera, and use the fans.
Oh no!
And watch out for enemies, because there's enemies now.
I want to go into enemy ground.
There's one to your right.
What?
Just throw ink. Throw ink around.
You're supposed to get as much place as you can. Just do
it. I know.
Oh.
I get
it. You done
died. I got it.
You can do it.
Go! Scarlet, throw ink just everywhere.
Do it.
Do it!
Okay, so that right there is what's called an echo locator. Be careful, there's a big hole there. For that one, you're supposed to hit that fan to move the platform out.
Oh.
So the echo locator just shows you the position of where your enemies are. So, throw some ink around in this area, they haven't really cleared up that. Good. Watch out! Turn your camera! Turn your camera! You're right, analog stick! It is. And if you look down here, if you see a pink arrow, you can touch them and you'll jump to them.
Oh no.
Yes. You
Wait,
can do that.
I want to do that.
Swipe.
Start swiping.
The minute you're going down.
Go. Go after him.
I don't know how.
You move.
I don't know how. Don't yell at me.
Move with the analog stick.
Run.
I want that one.
No, swipe!
There you go!
Go, go, go! You made it up onto the thing! Go, go, go! Yeah, go Scarlet!
I don't like it!
Oh, so close.
Luna Blaster Neo? How could I fight with that?
Jump.
You have to shoot really, really fast.
Swipe! Here, somebody get him!
I don't know how to
turn the camera.
Oh my god.
Oh dear.
Watching you play just makes me want to watch you play. Watching Alana play makes me want to play.
Cover that up. Don't watch out. No.
The bombs.
There's bombs!
Yeah,
those are bombs. What's the point of this game?
To cover turf.
As much ground.
I know the point. Don't tell me the point.
Booyah!
Go, go! Swim!
Up.
Yeah!
Do it!
There you go.
Go!
Turn your camera!
I don't know how.
Your right analog stick?
I don't know how!
It's too much.
Wow.
I didn't lose. I won my
womp,
heart.
Womp, womp,
No.
You didn't die- Oh, no, you'd rage quit.
I
was gonna say, you didn't actually do the worst, but they rage quit. You want to try a different weapon?
Because of me, I'm sure.
Because you're losing.
Okay, go for
it. You want to try a different weapon?
New weapon, yeah.
You have a full room. You may want to pay attention to what's going on.
No!
Yes!
No!
Oh, you're in the other one.
Okay, this one's a gun.
Oh,
so you're not going to be splatting, so don't do this. You can hold down your trigger. Boop! Triggered!
You ready? Other one.
Triggered!
There you go.
Not the sky.
not quite the sky. There you go. Not quite the floor. There you go.
Triggered.
Now you'll need to reload.
I don't know how to
go into the ink as a squid.
Yeah, I don't know how to
what are you trying to do?
I don't want to aim it.
You just wherever you're looking,
it goes.
That's where your aim will go. Shoot the guy.
Turn
your camera.
I don't know how.
This one.
I don't know how. Don't yell at me!
I don't want more yelling. Go! Shoot!
Oh, yeah, you got sniped. Oh no, it was a tenticat. It was just the tenticat.
There's two snipers on either side.
There you go! You got the hang of it. But yeah, no, for sure. Like, just covering up enemy ink is always important, too.
Oh no, did I die?
Yes, you died.
Oh. I can't.
Yeah, they're all dead, so you're just gonna jump to somebody.
Oh no, I died.
You got a splashing bot on you.
Okay. Can I just swim?
Yep, you can just swim. You don't have to warp to anybody.
I never warp to people.
And if you can go down, like, side hallways,
no!
You can go down. Okay, you were good.
Get all the ground.
Oh.
Yeah, turn your camera.
I'll do that.
Turn your camera.
Yeah, what's that? Feel?
I don't know how.
You're doing it just fine. You just cover it with your color. That's the only thing you need to do.
Just anything that's yellow, cover pink.
And try not to swim too much through the yellow, because the yellow will hurt you. Pink is good, yellow is not. There you go. You'll need to get there you go. Watch out for the bomb.
What bomb?
The one he threw at you.
Oh.
It's okay, the bad guy got you.
No, just get as much land as you can.
Yeah,
that's
just
not covered.
Yeah, just cover everything that you can.
Anything on the ground?
On the ground. Walls don't seem to work, so.
Nope.
Yeah, just clean up the yellow. That's all you need to do. Oh, and they're gonna jump to you.
Just talking to me so like.
It's okay, Alana. Just clean the yellow. It's okay.
You were like panicking there.
You were scared.
Booyah!
Swim away. Oh.
I got a booyah.
Somebody's gonna warp to where you were. So I mean, you were living long enough that people were warping to you.
Yay.
So that's good.
I wanna go to them.
Yeah, we're in 10 seconds, so just shoot everything.
Everything that's yellow, shoot it!
Turn your camera.
Not the wall.
Turn your camera.
Look down at least.
There you go. There you go. You turned your camera. Yeah.
Look down at least. Looks up.
Oh, God.
Look down at least.
Oh, good.
Oh, not well, bad! Much, though.
Even better!
Oh, no, look, we're all hitting the ground.
Because you're upset.
I got last. So much last!
You also died six times.
Well, I mean, six times!
It's okay.
What's the point of this?
It's okay.
I really want to play
what,
now.
What would Give you... me a different wife. Give me a different
roller,
weapon.
Roller, roller, roller!
I want to do it.
You
want to
try a
roll?
You want to try a roller?
Yeah.
Just hold R, yeah, ZR, and just run around.
ZR.
That's
do.
All you have to do. Is I hold love ZR it. And run.
I hope I'm the only English person.
Yeah. I mean, it's very possible at this time of day.
I hope I'm the only person that's level under level 40.
That's also very possible at this time of day.
That was a hard sentence to get out.
Nope, oh, no, it's level 5. That's pink.
No! I mean, they're probably still better than me.
Possibly.
I don't know how to play. I don't know how to play.
Oh, good, you got a decent one. Just run down those side aisles.
Run as much as you can on the ground.
Okay, ZR.
Yeah, and then use this one for your camera. And then just, yeah, just hold it.
Go.
Push and hold it.
Just go.
Yeah, and don't forget to occasionally go into your ink to refill. So now you can... Oh, that's okay. I was gonna say, just keep going.
Roll. Just roll, man. Roll with it.
Now you'll want to recharge, because you don't have a ton of ink right now. There you go. Watch out!
No!
Oh, you landed on a platform somehow.
What
turn
am I
turn
on?
Your camera.
What?
You're on your... No, you gotta splat below you. Look down.
How am I managing this? I don't know what's going on!
Look down.
There you go.
There you go!
I'm
you
so triggered!
It. Watch out!
Yeah, you can't
do it!
This is
always
the best.
Hills are very bad with rollers.
Yeah, no.
Just try and stay on a flat if you can.
Swipe, swipe, swipe! Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't know what that means.
It means
to just
to
flick
over
it.
Again, so you throw stuff.
Yeah, it's just literally a flick. It's not even like a... You going to somebody? Just hitting a bunch of people. There you go!
Swim!
Your team's got them pushed back.
Over and over again.
Watch out, don't go down there again. You'll need to, yeah, there you go. Good job. And you're dead. That's okay. Oh, it was Need Leader, that was a sniper. There was very little way that you'd be able to, you'll need to pick somebody this. Okay. Okay, unless you were jumping, but.
Yes, just do that.
Awesome. That's literally what rollers do, is they run around and they cover all this crap that everyone ignores. Oh, don't. Okay, be careful. I thought you were about to go into that water. Get that yellow. There you go.
Go get the yellow! That's what I meant by swiping, by the way.
Watch yourself.
Roller behind you, roller behind you.
Don't yell at me!
You killed someone!
What? By accident!
Watch out.
No!
Freaking her out.
No, you're doing really well.
Really well.
You're doing really well.
Win, guys.
Look behind you.
I can't. I
your
don't
camera.
Know how.
This
I
one.
Think my
keep your thumb on that one.
I don't know how.
Keep your thumb on that one.
Play.
It's okay. I think you guys have probably won this.
Oh, you almost killed him.
No, I died.
Almost. You almost
when
got
you landed,
that.
I you died. Almost killed him if you'd swiped.
She tried.
If I had swiped harder, if I was better, if I knew how to play.
Stop just tapping everywhere.
She doesn't pick. She just goes. Don't get up there.
She's
yeah.
Selecting everyone.
Go.
I'll just jump
I'm
to
going.
Everyone. Awesome job.
We won. I contributed.
You did.
You actually did.
Everybody on the team works together.
I just poured drink down my shirt.
Oh, good.
Look, you won.
Yeah, good job.
In your circle.
Look how happy I am.
Good job.
Yay.
You inked a lot. You killed two people.
I got over 1,000.
I got so many points.
You did.
I got so many points.
You did.
You inked a lot. That's what inking does. That's why rollers are great.
I'm so happy with me. Am I going yes or no?
It depends on if you want to change it to a different weapon.
Give me a different weapon.
It.
Oh,
this guy is
up.
My aesthetic.
You got drink all over my Wii U controller. I'll be right back.
Thank you for doing that.
Don't give it
now
to me.
Now my shirt smells like alcohol.
It doesn't smell like alcohol.
Okay. Oh, there you go. You're the only English person. And you're also the lowest person.
Ah!
I mean, one person was an arrow, so I don't know if you can really count them.
One person was an arrow.
Their name was an arrow. I am not joking you. They're on your team.
Band-Aid ones.
Oh, they are an arrow.
Okay, so this one, you slosh. You literally throw ink out in... So think of it a little bit like the weapon I was going to use at the very beginning.
When that first came out, I had so many people killing me with it. It was so annoying.
Yeah, it got a major nerf. Watch where you're running. There you go.
Remember when I killed two people?
That was really good.
I remember killing two people.
That was really good.
I'm gonna run into enemy territory!
And they're gonna help you do
that. Fuck you! I'm gonna kick your ass! Fuck you!
If you're being shot at, push down your R button. Turn your camera.
I don't know how!
Yes, you do.
I don't know
how! You were doing it.
You were doing just fine.
I'm gonna be too loud for your recording.
It's okay, I'll do what I need to make it quieter.
Usually she has me talking.
There you go.
Deal.
Cover all that stuff up. Don't want any of that junk, no ink anywhere. You want ink everywhere.
Ground. Look at all that bare ground.
You got a guy coming up from in front. Just watch yourself. He's got a much longer range. Oh, he's dead. Oh, so he's got a much longer range weapon than you.
I didn't see him. He didn't threaten. I wasn't afraid.
Good. It's all about-
This Throw your person! Throw I need a bubbler!
You didn't have it yet.
I didn't have a bubbler.
No, you didn't!
I didn't have one.
No, don't
kill me!
There's so much space you could get.
It's okay. Let her play as she wishes.
I know.
Just don't go through the grate.
No!
Be very careful going through that grate. Be very, very careful.
Look how careful I'm being.
Okay, now you can go up that wall if you want.
Woohoo! Motherfucker! I don't fuck with you! Bitch! Suck on that!
Watch out! Watch out!
I'm gonna jump into this! I can fucking kill them! I can kill them!
You need to.
I didn't kill
him. No, you needed to be a little closer and probably angle your camera up. You're still winning, though. So, I mean, bonus. There's some yellow over there you can cover.
Where?
Right there.
I don't see
Look
it.
Look to right there. Keep going straight. Keep going straight, right there. Look at that yellow. It's actually a lot of yellow.
There's a lot of yellow and a lot of...
That's okay. Keep going. Your teammates are helping. You're doing good. Good. You're doing exactly what you need to do, which is just cover ground. You have teammates that have good fighting weapons to help protect you.
And they're much better than me.
That's all they need to do is protect you.
Oh, a nice hair. If you could calm down, that'd be a lot.
That'd be a lot.
We won.
You did win.
Yeah, you did.
I didn't help, but we won.
You won. You helped.
I didn't contribute, but we won.
Yes, you did. You contributed.
Probably put paint down, you contribute.
Exactly.
Oh, look at me spin that.
I know.
Look at me spin that, motherfucker.
Good job. See, you did better than last time.
Hey, I got over 1,000.
You did. And you got better than last time, which was like 13-something. Yeah, you got 14-something this time.
Aw, oh, man.
Do you want to try one of the next weapons?
Yeah. I'm going.
It's going.
Girl.
Boy.
Alright, you ready?
You ready?
No! What color am I?
You're
pink.
You're the first one I feel that.
So don't get too close to the other guys until, like, you're actually able to shoot them. You'll need to, spray a lot more than that. Whoop! It's all good.
Spray the ground. They're helping you.
Turn your camera. You can't ink the wall. There you go.
They're helping you.
It's ink. There you go. And if you angle up a little bit, your shots will travel farther. Not quite that much. There you go. Your shots will travel further, so you'll actually do a little better
Fuck with you! Fuck you! No!
I don't
know. So that one was called an ink strike.
Okay. She so you set have off the
she almost set off the ink strike. So for your ink strike, you want to push your button, look down here, and tab an area where you want to send
you
your ink strike shooting, right? So if you cover a bunch of ground, I'll tell you if you get your ink strike. Yeah, I'll tell you if you get your ink strike. So just cover ground.
Cover ground and stay around there so you don't get shot.
Yeah, anything you can cover, cover it. You don't need a lot more to get your ink strike.
Just find empty ground right over there.
Yeah, there's empty ground there. You need a little more. So maybe over in that corner.
I just want you to get supposed to die.
Okay, now push R.
R.
No, yeah, there you go. Now tap over here.
I don't know what happened.
It's all good. You killed somebody.
Whoa! I killed somebody.
You did.
What? I don't know what happened.
You need to. There you go. You set off an ink strike, which means that it's a huge explosion of your colored ink. Aim up. Other way. There you go. And start shooting. You can't shoot into their base.
Oh, is this their
you
base?
You need to look yes. down. Yeah, there you go. Down at your feet a little bit more there.
Get all the yellow, get all the yellow.
Good job. There you go.
You're doing it.
I mean, unorthodox, but try to not to walk in the yellow too much. It hurts you.
How do I...
There you go.
What does that mean?
The thing that was around you?
Yeah.
That was called an echolocator. It just shows the snipers where you are, basically, at any point. Like, any player on the other team.
No!
So you want to look down at your feet.
Oh.
By looking down.
I don't like it.
I know, it's awkward to control.
It's so confusing.
Okay. There you go. Okay, now push R. Oh, never mind. You want to run away.
I just want to kill people.
I didn't like that.
He super jumped.
Can you just set off that at the...
Yeah, from the base, because he'd be safe there. And time is now up, so just yeah, cover whatever you can.
Girl! Good job, you won!
Yay! All of that over there was me. I believe that.
Quite a bit of it.
All of that was me.
Good job.
I did all of that.
Careful, don't hit the mic.
Smack blue. Snowball off.
Yeah, good job. You got better.
Wow.
Even.
Wow.
This time you didn't die as much. You killed one guy and you inked more turf.
Two people. Two.
No.
Yeah, you died twice.
I killed two people.
You died twice. You killed one, but you inked another 100 turf more than you did last time.
Give me a new weapon. Is it midnight yet?
No, but in about five minutes it will be.
Oh my god.
Happy Diego. New Year.
Okay. Australia's already 2017 a while ago.
Fuck you, Diego.
I thought you were telling me.
Oh, he didn't do anything wrong.
Battle time.
Sydney?
That's what that noise was.
Okay. Battle time? Okay, so you're a carbon roller again.
Oh.
Roll around.
Just run!
This thing's a lot more powerful than the one you had before. So if you run over people...
It's ZR, right?
Yeah, ZR. So if you run over somebody, you will kill them
in
one shot.
This one is the other one that I use sometimes.
Yeah.
But I like the crap
in that. Careful,
don't
go in
the water.
The both is like, please don't go in the water.
You guys are both such worry boards. I mean, what's the worst that's gonna happen, you know?
Oh, you got someone!
Got him! I'm so proud of you!
No, turn your camera.
I don't know how.
There you go. Push down.
I don't know how.
Just hold. You know how you were rolling?
Hold it.
Just
down.
Hold it down.
But that's not gonna kill them, is it?
Yeah,
if you run them over, it will kill them. One hit, it will kill them.
Oh.
Yeah, so go over here, get some of that stuff. You might be able to.
No!
Be very careful. Oh my god, you scare me every time you do that.
Always does that. Look at the other side of that.
Girl! Fuck you! I'm coming for you, Japanese characters!
You can jump to one of your teammates too if they're still alive.
No!
Yeah, over there. The little arrows. There you go.
Oh, there's so much space in front of your place.
I'm just gonna go for it. Fuck you! I don't fuck with you!
Somebody just ran by you the other direction.
They don't see you.
I think they may have seen her. Oh!
No!
Getting
going to squid, yeah.
I tried!
It's okay.
I tried. This motherfucker. So, okay.
If I just start splashing.
Enough.
Get that guy.
Fuck you!
Oh, there you go. You got one guy before you died.
Hey. That guy. I don't like that guy.
Cause he's another roller, eh?
So I roller jealousy.
Start splashing. I want to roll over.
There you go, you got somebody!
Hey, fuck you!
You got two somebodies!
I'm here.
You've killed four people!
I'm here to fuck your
Get into your ink, please.
No!
Just hold it down!
No, that guy is.
You can't go up hills.
Why can't I go up hills? That's
counterproductive. Because it's a roller!
That's counterproductive!
Rollers don't do curves very well.
No, they don't.
Look at all the spots!
Good job. Well, a lot of people don't care about these little spots.
I care!
Burp, burp, burp. I'm here to graffiti your town.
You got nothing.
I need some ink so I can graffiti town. Bitch, I'll fuck
Turn
your
camera.
I don't
turn
how!
Yes, you do! Turn your camera!
No!
Oh my fucking god! Turn your
I don't know how! All of that was me.
Oh, you did it.
I did it. All of that.
You did it.
All of that over there.
You did it.
I did it.
You were number two!
I'm number two!
You killed four people.
Motherfucker!
Every time you say you don't know how to turn around, we're like, you fucking know!
I don't know how to, I really don't know how to
you
turn
know
around.
How to do your flattening again.
I don't know. I didn't mean to.
No, that's cool. You can do it again. Stand up there and flick some ink down at him. He's right behind
Fuck
you.
Fuck you!
Was that cringy?
A little bit. Just
it's
go.
So bad.
Just go. You're enjoying. You have fun. I hope that's the only thing that matters. All right, go. Start rolling. Roll. Roll like the wind.
I died.
You traded.
I died.
You killed him.
Oh, okay. That's
yeah. That's what you called. It's traded. You traded kills.
You died. They died.
Watch.
Goodbye.
I meant to do that. It was on purpose.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're going too fast. There you go.
Game! I meant to do that. It was on purpose.
I meant to lose that round. I was giving it to them.
Oh, yes, you are.
So, you want to play Sydney? Do you want to keep playing?
Turn back to my
Give her a chance to play for a bit?
Sure. If I can remember.
You weren't the worst.
You weren't the worst.
There was a bucket which was worse, which is kind of surprising.
Cat was the best.
The buckets are usually.
I want to level you up.
Then you can level me up.
You have to play again.
You do have to play again.
Okay. Oh my god.
You can't say that I want to level you up and then just not play.
It's okay. You can do it. I believe in you.
It's not because you've been drinking. It's because you're playing this game shitty and I don't want to hurt your feelings.
Hurt my feelings.
And I really want you to be happy.
Not because you've been drinking. It's because you're really shit.
I am not shit.
Prove me wrong, Alana.
She did get second and killed four people.
Yeah, I was proud of that moment.
Watch out.
I'm about to kill them.
You almost did. But he did dodge you. Oh, it's that guy again. Septile 31 seems to be your bane. Please don't stand on spawn. At least try to contribute.
Roll
all that stuff.
Roll it!
Yeah! Roll hell!
Fuck you!
Aim!
I don't know how!
Use your right stick!
It goes the opposite way. It's confusing.
You need motion control.
I don't like...
The person just died in the water.
Yeah, I find the motion controls are actually way more helpful than they seem.
Whoa!
Well, somebody's warping to you.
Go roll that shit.
Be careful.
Whoa!
Right into the water.
What's the point of this? Why can't we swim in water? We're squids.
I know,
right? Because they need to find a way to control
a barrier.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Turn your
I'm going to kick your ass. Fuck you. I'm taking.
No, you're not. If you don't turn your camera.
I don't know how.
This thumb.
I know.
On that.
I know.
Roll like the wind. Hurrah! Keep rolling. Going to squid.
I can't. They're shooting at me. Sydney's making me nauseous.
Sid, just let her do it.
I'm gonna die. Fuck.
Just keep going.
I kept you alive.
You're alive. Keep going.
Hey,
there you go. Oh,
this bitch.
Kraken gotcha.
Over here.
Oh, and into the water, you loser. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say just go straight ahead and just roll, but you're gonna be way over there.
Go straight ahead and roll.
There's somebody warping.
You know what I'm saying, girl, give me all your blue.
Go! Congratulations.
Give me all your blue. All of that was me.
You might have taken it.
Yay!
You guys took it. You were in trouble there for a little bit.
I was never in trouble until Sydney took over my fucking control.
You did second most.
Second most.
Oh, sorry, third most.
I could have done more.
You leveled me up to level 20.
Alright, enough. I don't want to play no more. 10 minutes. Is it past midnight? Happy New Year!
We're about 12 minutes late, but Happy New Year.
Don't say that.
Alright, Rainbow's playing. I do like the music in this game. When you can actually sort of pay attention to it. And so much of the time you're busy concentrating.
Good job, Lana.
Thanks.
You did good.
Yeah, I know.
Considering you've never played before, especially.
I won the game.
You did.
I won the game!
I just got on an octo brush. Watch yourself.
I like the bright colors.
I know, right? There's one set of colors, I think it's like a dark blue, dark yellow or something combo. I really don't like that one.
I wouldn't say
it's disgusting, it's like really dark.
There's one that's when they had Splatfest in Japan, they had milk tea versus honey tea, and those were the pink colors that they had.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. See at the top how the squids are big, the pink ones?
No. Top of the screen.
Yeah.
That means that Sydney's team is winning. So when I was saying that you guys were in danger, it was because your squids were littler. They didn't have the danger sign, but they were littler. Watch out, the octopus is up right behind you. I think you may have gone on. You can't go up there.
I don't care! If they come down, man! Kraken.
Run for your life from the Kraken. See, regular squids like this can actually outswim a Kraken. They swim faster. What you want to do is, if you're being chased by a Kraken, you hopefully have a decent amount of your own ink in the area, and you can swim away. When you try and sort of hold a Kraken back, that's when you tend to get splatted by them, or if they take you by surprise.
Surprise, Kraken!
Oh, and you did.
Surprise, Slosher! Gotcha.
I've never played this level, so I was trying to figure out how to get to the other side.
You don't after a certain distance, from what I can tell. Look at all that. Why is that not inked yet? You're falling down on the job.
Hey, Sydney ink. Sid-nink!
The nink!
Sid-nink.
Squid-nink?
Squid-nink is sinking the
place. Good job!
Oh my!
You got second most! Or third, sorry, third most! Give me you! My turn to play. You okay?
I'm also getting tired.
Yeah, I bet.
Stupid
My snorkeling outfit's great. Shut up. Oh, hi, I saw that. Oh, hello.
Did you put your gear back on?
Yes, I did. So I'm going along at like 500 kilometers an hour and not being seen. Somebody get the... Somebody wanna get that sniper? Me? Who can play the Kraken game? Yeah, I always run away if there's a second Kraken. If I'm not the first Kraken, or the second Kraken out of two, I pretty much always get lost. Hello. What's that doing there? Your sniper's having some trouble. I'll tell you that one. Mind you, we've got this fairly locked down. We'll clean up some of these. Were you back up there again? That's what I thought. That was a mistake, wasn't it? I could tell you didn't really want to be up there. I fixed it for you, though. You're welcome. How do I get back up there? I actually don't know. There's so many places in this level that I just don't know how to even reach them. I would say we took this one also.
I also agree. I see your map.
Yeah! Woo! Boom, 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 boom. Oh, we had a really good arrow spray user. Killed 9, died no times, so that's pretty impressive. They didn't have rage quit though, that's good.
Be impressed by my jumping.
I'm very impressed. You're so weird!